State House lawmakers voted on a plan that includes sending parents stimulus checks. The bill spends about $1 billion to respond to the COVID-19 pandemic. That includes sending $335 to each household that has a child. Republicans say it's meant to help with the burden of remote learning and homeschooling. Democrats question why it doesn't spend more on unemployment benefits and raises for teachers. The bill now goes to Governor Cooper's desk.